but the Norns had other plans for us. Dozens of armed men suddenly poured into the hall and put an abrupt end to our ambitions and to our lives. They were mercenaries, led by a man named Hagen from the clan of the Raven. In a matter of minutes, we were all slaughtered like sheep. All but me, barely conscious and vastly outnumbered, I had no way to fight back, so I feigned death. I seethed as he stole the map of Northgard and ripped the regal horn from my father's throne, a family heirloom and the very symbol of our royalty. I had to avenge my father and reclaim my kinghood. I had no strength left when I encountered a group of runaways of the Stag clan, led by a proud young man named Bran. Hagen's men had set his town aflame, and he had nothing left, not even his father, the clan's Jarl, who had died at the hands of the fiend, just like mine. Our common enemy had sailed for Northgard, of which he now had a map. All I could think about was finding him to avenge my father and retrieve the regal horn.
Yeah.